Pat, should make sure you got it on program. Plug it in. Go to bash underscore env1. Now at this point, turn it back to play. Then type qtui2c space eagle 1025 bin f and hit enter, and it'll start patching. It'll take a few minutes and then it's done. I cut out the video, but it'll take a few minutes. That's what it should look like when you're done. There's X. Hit back, go to your editor, and then just edit your controls, and that's it. All right.